Three more can season it after play anymore, so that's good, isn't it? Skaven probably the best. Three more. Oh no, four more concedes. I don't have to play anymore. Why am I overwrite a setup? Yes, there's no setup to overwrite. Can't save it. Fix your fucking game, Cyanide. Fix your fucking game. Oh, devil's eye. God, I'm going to turn into Canor playing in open, aren't I? Oh, yeah, I can play the Nath Ladder. That's what I can do when I get banned for too many concedes. One block and we've done better than the orcs managed. I was so close to skull concede as well. I need a cup of tea for myself. Go for a wee, come back to opponent taken max amount of time. Yeah, second one not as good as the first. If you want to be part of Team Positive, then you've got to fucking suck it up. Stop bitching like a little baby and try and fucking play better, eh? I'll be back soon, I'm just eating now at the moment. Hello, Pedro. Nuffle's not making it work at the moment, no. Well, I'm being lucky this game, aren't I, actually. 2K's 2KO. This is 2KO. So I am being lucky this game. I'm eating a ham sandwich, Shawnee. Healthy ham, actually, the best ham that they have. Giant first cam was disabled because I was eating. And now I've finished, so I'm back. Oh well. Because I didn't need quite reasonable in it. Hmm. Didn't want them to score. Got a double G if I had a base in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, yeah, GFI from him. Mostly all right, isn't it? This guy's too far away. Yeah. So this guy might as well go there. And he can one day this little cunt. You're playing risky too, GFI the Dancer. Nah, I wanted a hand off to them. So I couldn't move anyone in range first. He got the GFI at the base. He had the hand. Thanks for telling me, Serge. Wow, really? Thanks for educating on the rules. Thanks, Johnny. Thanks, Johnny. A Yeti. Or is it a snow truck? It's a Yeti. Yeti. Yeah, well done, Matto. Start with that. That plays a war dancer. Ah! That's cool, isn't it? It's a war dancer, isn't it? Is that because he dances and he makes war? Pretty cool. What a cool guy. No. No, boo. Is that dice result a power? Is it? Am I still in range? Game I'm playing is called. Orcs did go bad, yeah. Very bad. Very badly. Get to fuck. I don't want to make double GFIs to school. Not even joking. Yeah, I could have found another board down for the Yeti. That is a board down result, and I have blocked. You don't. Classic. Just stating facts. Don't even be a dick. Dude, I'm being rude just because you win doesn't mean you have to be a dick. Yeah, I'm Mr. Nice is back. Oh, I'm allowed to have fun sometimes, aren't I? Fucking hell. Just stating a fact. Set him up for that one, didn't I? Set him up for that one, just stating a fact. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, that was the... I knew he'd respond to it and I could say just stating a fact. Oh god. Glorious. he's been shit. He's fucking made both four both downs. And he doesn't even have claw for this game, does he? Poor bastard. Stephen. Oh well, there you go. A little bit of enjoyment has to be hit with a card. Sometimes we have a rule about skill and luck. It beats it sometimes. I was pretty lucky this game, though, wasn't I? Pretty lucky. Oh. Yeah, it was professional players. How can I get there? GFI. How can I get there? Two GFIs. Seems a bit shit, doesn't it? That's just a GFI there, though. That seems much better. Are you streaming this right now? There you go. Oh, that's double GFI. Well, let's go for it, eh? Dodge for no reason, I think. But, you know, I like to play risky. Do I GFI with? Hello everyone, go watch the Sage or something. Jimmy's a bit of a prick. He did just say that. Exactly, exactly, Sean. He starts staying back to you. Has PC gone mad, Sean? I'd love to see this. Oh, dear. fuck about right. He's gonna get the ball, isn't he? Now, do I just score this turn and then do the pass next turn? So, yeah, okay. Fuck. I should have stood that here. You're right, Alpine. I should have done that. Maybe I did study, maybe I did. How will I ever recover from this tragic loss? Let's put a V dog here, try and get around better. Oh man, what a laugh. Oh, these are called scoring threats, or canoring threats in this case, because you're not going to be able to keep up with the ball. Oh man, Matt, oh that was good. That was good. Do you have to? Wow, I did not know that. I did not actually know that. Only 3-0. There's still time for the 4-0. Good afternoon, Rick Finney. I'm not a cheating cunt though. hellbone, so there is that. The plucky Norseman has not given up, that's true. The plucky Norseman's. Well, he's finally realised he can get out of range if he runs like fuck. But of course, this does mean that just everyone gets based. Based, man. Base the ball. Okay, I'm not gonna base the ball. I guess I could have greeted that sage style, couldn't I? That's true, man. Yeah, he'll be. He's got no rerolls though, so there's a chance for him to fail things. Each one, each time he rolls that was a 1 in 6 to fail, and you had no rerolls. Oh dear! What a laugh. No, I did the dodge before the block. Oh, well. Meant to block him first, obviously. Didn't do that. I guess it doesn't really matter. Fuck it. Give him a dig. Give him a fucking dig. I blitzed though, didn't I? So I'll pass next to him. Is all caps your thing or something? Nope. Stating fact is my thing. Chuckle vision. Can your chat see this? No, yeah, let's not encourage him. Okay, let's encourage you. Oops. Not anymore, because I just muted. brilliant. See, I did that blitz because that was. Mr. Nice, I'm Blood Bowl's Mr. Nice. There's no doubt about that, is there? GG, buddy. Close one. Oh, sorry, I wasn't stating a fact there, was I? Oops. That wasn't a fact. I made a mistake. It was very close to five, very close. Very close to five now. I know I should be thanking him, but it was just, you know, I'm just... Come on, I'm just having a fucking laugh. If you can't have a laugh, what's the point? Yeah. Yeah, that's true, Gemma. What really was close to conceding as well off that both down. I really was close, but when it made a Kaz instead of Kazu me, is when I didn't concede. No, man, I don't want him. He's got fucking chalks, hasn't he? Fucking hell. Ah, it's just a laugh. Man. If you can't have a laugh, what can you do? If you can't have a laugh, or a fart, what's the point? You could have made Breeder. Glorious! No, I will give in till I'm victorious! Glorious! I will defend! Thanks for that, Lex. Thanks, welcome back to Team Fantastic. Thank you very much. Oh, brilliant. Glorious. Glorious. He spent all day designing a Norse team, poor bastard. Don't get fucking it. I'll try not to be it again. Oh, brilliant. On Wednesdays, we wear pink as his team. I'll try not to get ill. That was a shit foul, wasn't it? It was only 50-50 to be able to foul as well. Just staying in fact. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but it was funny, wasn't it? I just got to run with it, haven't you? If he had chaos, I'd snipe him 100%. Now, but maybe. I don't like sniping. It's like cheating or something. End the turn, for fuck's sake! End the fucking turn, man! Would wreck me. Right, that was fun, wasn't it? That was fun. Only got less AV breaks, but it was the early Kaz, wasn't it? Made it easy. The apple. And movement. Seems alright. Alright, the other one. Strip my balls. Alright, good. A win. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And stay fantastic.